value imaging is particularly useful when optimizing and documenting logistics processes. We can find logistics processes anywhere along the value chain, across the manufacturing industry, in wholesale and retail, and of course, primarily in the logistics services industry. Air, containers, ports, cargo, rail, road, general cargo, packages or parcels. Whenever there's a need to optimize and document logistics processes, our solutions can help. Our systems support our logistics customers in three major areas of relevance. The first is yard management. Second is visual process documentation. And the third is track and trace, or tracking of shipments. Concerning yard management, our systems offer automated license plate recognition combined with an automated access control process that will reduce or even eliminate human involvement completely concerning the access control process. The data tracked will also help with statistics concerning the time of vehicles spent on the yard and identify those who may be there even though ready to depart for some time. Visual documentation of the entire logistics process offers even more transparency than simple scans, and it offers additional information quickly and easily, which can be useful in the event of damage or loss. In the event of a complaint or another problem, greater transparency helps to clear up misunderstandings immediately and once and for all. The track and trace functionality allows to visualize the journey of a shipment through the entire building, across a site, or even across several sites at the click of a mouse. Track any shipment across your site from the initial inbound scan to the very last moment when it's visible, when it's already loaded onto a truck before the doors close. Investing in value imaging can pay off in no time. Increased efficiency, error cost reduction, and damage documentation to ensure that third parties are held liable, all this will help improve your business performance and add to the bottom line. Often, your investment will have paid for itself in just a few months.